follow
me. Okay, everyone, follow me. So, these are paintings from the famous artist Vanja Gila.
He is from Brazil.
Yeah, he painted identical paintings. He has a lot of these, just like these ones. You know, I really love how he used his brush to stroke the painting in order to show his feelings. See, this is when he was really mad one day. Yeah, see that little blood there? Yeah. So he was like painting his circles, getting his anger out, and then brushing him in. Other days, he was just happy and feeling light. So he put some light blue colors here. Yes, very nice. You know, even here he has some little shades of almost white colors. That was for days he was really happy and sure.
That's really pretty.
Yeah.
And his texture.
Oh, please, no flash, ma'am. Yeah. But anyways, these brush strokes, these were when he was super mad. This day he wanted to murder someone. Yikes. He was angry.
What about this texture? What does that mean?
Oh, this texture means that he was kind of mad, but he's also kind of sad.
Okay, is this about anger?
Probably just depression.
I think this means it was demonstrating his freedom in life.
Yeah. No, the freedom is the part right here, this cloud is floating up into the air into all this.
That's so true.
Yeah.
Maybe these circles represent glasses the way he saw the world.
Yeah. Everything was just a little filtered for him. So yeah, he felt really alone, you know. Ma'am, I said no flash. We're gonna have to kick you out if you keep doing flash pictures.
You don't feel that she's hitting the painting.
Please only hit the pictures if you're hitting out hard. Yeah, that's good.
No, they're not really good.
That's enough now. All right, come on, let's move on here. Come on. Love those strokes. He was expressing so much with those paintings. Oh, beautiful. Yes. Okay. A big masterpiece.
You're just slapping paint all over the place.
I am clearly showing my emotion. No, I'm not.
Oh, Tonga. Huh? Tonga, see those bald spots.
Oh, love this new style. Personally, I think that guy was just a psycho. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Bye.